Good evening, stellar people. And today, we're doing landscapes. That I don't do very often, but I think they're kind of relaxing. They're really fun. This one I'm going to call River Canyon or something like that. But yeah, I had some fun doing this one. And I hope you will too. So let's check this one out. And I will talk to you at the end. Let's get to work. Good afternoon, Stella people. And this, what, Canyon River painting is coming to a close. And I quite enjoyed myself. I don't know what it is today. I wasn't into it, wasn't digging it at first. I kind of got into it at the end where I was like, yeah, this is something. I like it. I don't know, a mood thing. Maybe I got my energy up or something, I don't know. But yeah, I like this one. And yeah, painting backgrounds is very relaxing to me. Because it's kind of a randomness thing, how landscapes are not, if they're not man-made structures, they kind of have their own rhythm. And they're beautiful. I like the outdoors. But this is just pretty much just made up from my head. So anything goes on this one. But I like it. I enjoy it. And I like especially the idea of the, you know, foreground, middle ground, and then background elements, which kind of makes it a bit more dynamic for me. So yeah, had a good time. And I hope you had a good time as well. So, next week is going to be our third and last landscape painting, which I think we'll do a sea painting, something with water, a lot of water, the ocean or something like that. It's to be decided, I don't know. We'll see. We'll learn about it together. And so, I will close this out by saying thank you for watching. I have been Trey. I don't know why I said that like that. I have been Trey. I am Trey. And I will see you on the next video. Take care. And keep shining.